just had the checkered flag fly in the Salt City 78 for the USAC cars. And if you take a look at the track now, it has taken a lot of rubber, and the surface is very hard, almost like asphalt, as you can see how black it is. Also, a lot of holes starting to develop on the front straightaway, and I believe the corners as well. It's going to be interesting to see as this track continues to get harder lap by lap as the 358 modified begins here in just a little bit.